What's going on, guys? This is Bernardo from the BTNHD, and yes, welcome to Tuesdays, Tech Tip Tuesdays. Monday is gone. Monday's the worst for us system admins because a lot of people forget their passwords and sometimes forget how to turn on the computer. So today is all about doing a Windows cleanup. So Windows cleanup is a pretty cool feature because it's already built in within the Windows operating system and allows you to check any corruption or system errors within your Windows operating system. Now, this is not a tool that you would use if you have a virus or malware or any type of issues like hardware wise on your computer. It would just check the Windows system to make sure everything is good to go. If not, it will fix it. So let's get started. Now on my desktop, I'm gonna right click on start menu, go to run, type in WinVer, and then hit okay. And I'm running everything within a Windows 10 build 19569. Now the build does not matter because again, this system file checker, which is SFC, is built within all the operating systems. Now to run it is super simple. We are going to click on the start menu, type in CMD because we need to get into our command prompt. We're gonna right click on that and run it as an administrator. You're going to get the user account control. We're going to hit yes on that, and then you get your command prompt. Once you got your command prompt up and running, we are going to type in the following. We're going to do SFC, which stands for System File Checker, with a space, /scan now, all lowercase, one word, and hit enter. Once you hit enter, it's gonna start beginning the system scan. It's gonna start beginning the phases, and you're going to see a nice little progress saying 1%, 2% and all that stuff. This process takes a while, so you know, leave it be because it's scanning your entire system to make sure everything is working. If it finds anything, it would try to fix it for you and it'll give you a list of things that are corrupted. Now there's two ways to run this. One way is if you're able to get into your system, and the other way is if a particular file or a system file is corrupted and is not allowing you to get into your system. We need to get into the advanced options to do that. Now, to do the advanced options, you're able to do, you know, hold the shift command and just restart your machine. But because I'm already in my desktop, I'm going to click on my start menu, click on settings, and within settings, I'm going to go into updates and security. Within updates and security, we are going to go to recovery. And within recovery, where it says advanced startup, we are going to click on restart now. Once it restarts now, it's gonna start restarting itself, and eventually you're going to get this, choose an option. We're going to pick troubleshoot. We don't wanna reset this PC, so we are going to click on advanced options, and within advanced options, we need to run the command prompt. It's gonna reboot, it's gonna start processing, and then eventually you're going to get a command prompt. Okay, don't freak out if the background's all black. That's the way it's supposed to be. And you're gonna run the same command, SFC, which is System File Checker, /1 word, scan now, hit enter. Again, it's gonna take a sweet time. It's gonna scan the entire system. If it finds anything, it gives you the list, and then it will try to fix it for you. And then once it's done, you're done. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy this Tech Tip Tuesday. Leave comments right below. Don't forget about hitting that like button. Also, subscribe. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.